Hi there, I'm Jim Proctor. I'm a geographer, and I'm professor and director of the Environmental Studies program at Lewis and Clark College. I'd like to name four things that make our program distinctive. They all start with the letter I. First, we are highly interdisciplinary. Our major draws upon fully 11 contributing departments across the natural sciences, social sciences, and humanities, and my colleagues, Jessica Kleiss, Liz Safran, and I help you weave together the concepts and skills that you learn in those courses. Second, we are highly international, drawing upon our international campus community and our acclaimed overseas and off-campus programs. Yes, ours is a green campus, but we want you to experience this big world, and we give you opportunities to do so, and then to bring home those experiences to inspire your work in environmental studies. Third, we're highly innovative. We don't believe that you will be able to successfully address the environmental issues you will face today and tomorrow with the approaches of yesterday. And so we will challenge you to cultivate new concepts and new skills to address the issues that you will face in your lifetimes. And finally, we're highly individualized. We give you the opportunity to pursue a custom area of interest in our environmental studies major. This is an area of passion and expertise you wish to develop, upon which you will do a capstone exercise in your senior year. So those are the four things. We are highly interdisciplinary, international, innovative, and individualized. Come check us out and feel free to be in touch. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.